make time to cross. Out there.
Yeah.
Devin, did a little bit of travel.
Well, he's not gonna go. I think even if you rub it hard enough, you can't go anywhere.
Oh, it's got face detection on this as well, though. Look, picking up kids' faces.
You never did be the bubba.
Look, see, we've got face detection. Take
that. Oh, yeah. Oh, you can follow it around,
press that and take a picture then.
Yeah.
Oh, you arsehole. Okay, can you drive me to this
You're on video
place?
Now.
What's the matter?
Do I look like I give a fuck? Billy Gav, can you drive me to the toilet's place?
You have to beg on camera. What do you need? Is it number one or number two?
Number one!
I don't know if you want to take the camcorder, Sam, because we can't record anything, because we're at the front.
You don't have a can, can either. Oh, can't see anything with the back window.
I suppose so, yeah.
Can, Dave?
Yeah, let's go.
way to do it.
Yep. Careful that you don't get it's optional zoom and not digital. Doing it digital, you're really losing quality though. But yeah. But it is, I mean, I must admit, I thought about getting the video camera. I thought, well, you know, the iPhone's so good at video these days. Yeah. But
it's convenient.
Yeah. Like this is quite good to hold it nice and steady. So the problem with the iPhone is it gets too shaky. You know, you've got to be able to hold it properly.
Are you videoing it?
Yeah. Fed the wire up to the top, around to the top. There's no sign of
coming
out the bottom.
It's probably gone in and around the bottom of that fan, I think.
Yeah.
Running up inside and out the back of it.
Maybe then, yeah.
I might just put one on here. Right. I just like the brightness of it.
Yeah.
I don't know how legal
well,
it is.
Well, I was going to say, hang on a minute. He's obviously got his tail lights, but why, he hasn't got... Is that the only brake light he's got?
No, the other two.
Is it the higher voltage, the higher wattage for the
brake? Well, the other two, it's gone, that's not very good.
Yeah.
Thank you.
turn, it's not going to be nice later on, but it's a lot better than before. I've noticed it's leaking again.
Well, it's not been fixed since
it's... No, I know, ever since Swanage.
Yeah, that's
thank you. you're trying to video on here, it's a bloody nightmare.
Where's he gone?
Do you know how to do it? You turn it, apparently.
Fucking thing.
Mark Caroline, please, guys.
Yes.
Spin the back wheels.
Spin her up. Well, that's not even rolling.
That's it. That's
ready? It. Action! That was bogged down. That was bogging down then.
Second hole?
Second or third hole?
Second.
Aaron's video edit.
Keep over!
No. I don't want to go too high because it'll just make it unstable.
That's the one. That's the bunch that goes around the face.
You know when the exhaust used to fire off the car alarms?
Yeah, that would be excellent.
I don't seem to do it so much these days.
Oh, I can do it in life, aren't I? I can do it in multi-story cars.
Yes.
I set myself up and rattled out there and they go off like battle cars and
actually. Yeah. Well, like I said, I don't know if we change the car alarms these days, but it seems to be less often that it sets them off though. Oh. So if it's changed the, you know, the ultrasonics on them or something. left, I think. As I remember. Well, no, not yet. We've got to get onto back on the 127 again, haven't we? We're going to do this for a few miles. Side. Timing. Go along side and find out. Sam, first thing, what have you got? What are your lights out on the right and left hand side? But don't worry about that now. Are you going supermarket shopping or are you going back?
Supermarket. We're going back to Aaron's and then we're going.
All right, yeah.
So who's right. Going back? Then there's still loads in here. We haven't.
The spoon is. We're carrying it.
So Aaron, you're okay to get that tent? You're okay to get that tent?
Oh, is Emma going shopping?
I think so.
Oh.
I don't know.
It's crazy, they ought to walk around and talk to people. I'm not having a mic.
No.
You should do, because in the end, no one knows who to
exactly.
In a minute. So he might not know the way back.
No, exactly. Well,
I haven't got a clue.
Might not.
Let's ask him. Do you know the way back?
Yeah.
Oh, right.
Well, are
you going?
So.
Are you going to the campsite?
You're going straight back, or are you going anywhere?
I'll follow you then.
No, straight back to the campsite.
Yeah. Right. I haven't got a clue where I am.
I've got an idea.
Okay, he's not really selling the concept to me, I'm going to be honest.
Right. Okay. If we can follow Aaron back to the end of the 127, please then.
Right.
If you go back to the 127, all right, we'll follow you.
And I'll follow you.